What's going on, guys? Tugsy here. As you can see, I am on another account again. I've been going on along with a lot of free-to-play stuff lately. I haven't been playing RuneScape nearly as much as I used to. It's hasn't been as much fun for me, but that being said, I have started skilling again, and I've been enjoying it, so I decided to create another skiller. Right now it's in free-to-play, because I just haven't put membership on it. I wanted to knock out a few quests and stuff while I'm still free-to-play. I've played on this account for about 2 hours, roughly. I'm sitting at, like, 50k cash. But, yeah, this... I'm going to start another skilling series. I'm not doing any crazy restrictions, anything like that, because I don't have the desire to play enough to justify one of those type of accounts. You burn out so quickly. So, you know, my hope is that I can play this account just as a regular skiller, which shouldn't be any problem for me, and be able to, you know, work towards... I want to say maxing, but just having fun and making videos with it. So, the next couple clips, I guess, are going to just be any kind of accomplishments. Probably the next few quests. Hopefully I put membership on it by the end of the video, but I will see you with whatever I do next. So this is literally like 30 seconds later. Ernest the Chicken's done. I've already started to do Rune Mysteries. So I'm just going to go finish that, I think. And do that as well as finishing up Dork's quest, because obviously since I'm free to play, I don't have any teleports, so I have to run everywhere. And getting all of these things randomly done as I can is kind of annoying. So, process of elimination. I'll do the next step of Rune Mysteries. As I'm running over, I will probably start Pirate's Treasure. If I remember right, I can do that quest. And then start Knight's Sword as well, but go do Doric's quest and try to... Actually, you know what? I can probably knock out Knight's Sword while I'm doing that. But I don't have any food, so I got to figure that out. So one thing of note that I think I'm going to notice, I guess. I don't know. I'm buying a Chronicle, and I'm going to keep that for myself, because until I get free-to-play, or not free-to-play, until I get membership and I can start buying teletabs and games nexus and all that crap, I need some way to teleport around, and this is really the only way that I can think of at the moment, so... yeah, I'm gonna do that, and then, like I said, continue on with all these quests. Alright, I've finished a couple more quests. Just finished Knight's Sword. And right there, 30 smithing, which is now my highest level, which is funny, I guess. Yeah, I've completed quite a few. I think I had 4 done, now I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 done now. Yeah, I've got 8 quests done. I can almost go into clan chats. Just annoying. I think I'm going to try to get the last couple quests that I can do as a skiller in free-to-play. But I'm not 100% certain. I know I can do Romeo and Juliet and Miss Lynn Mystery. But I don't know if I want to deal with it. But we'll see. Alright, so I just finished Black Knight's Oresgrus. I think that's going to probably be it for just the free-to-play quests, at least, for now. I don't want to do Prince Ali Rescue, that one's just a pain. And most of these other ones either require combat, which in free-to-play obviously can't do, and honestly I don't really have any... inclination to do it even when I am member. I got 4 runecrafting from X Marks the Spot, which I guess it's been so long since I've done that quest, I forgot it even gave you a lamp, which was cool. But I think now is probably when I'm gonna go put membership on this account. So I'm gonna go do that, and then I guess start training some skills, 'cause I have, let's see, 22K in cash, and I need to start making some money. So that is the next thing on the agenda now. Right, so put membership on here. I believe the first thing I'm going to do right now is probably work on 41 woodcutting and mining. I want to at least get rune pick and rune axe unlocked. Probably going to do woodcutting first. I do think I am going to go up to Varric real quick. Buy myself some, or the upgrades for the axe. I need to get an Addy and a rune axe. But I also need to get some teleports because I don't want to deal with this right anymore. Because this is super, super annoying. So I'm gonna go do that, and then I don't know what I want to do for money here right off the bat, because I'm not going to transfer any money from Hugsy or any of my other accounts, because I want it to be all from this account. This grant, new grant exchange tax, I mean, I could try to benefit from some of the madness that is the pricing right now for everything, because everything is worth like two, three times what the actual going price is for some stupid reason. But yeah, I think I want to get to at least like a hundred, couple hundred K, and then probably continue doing some more questing, just because I want to have as many unlocks done as I can. And actually, before I start woodcutting, I think I'm gonna go do the museum, get the Slayer and Hunter XP, which in hindsight I should have held on to that lamp from X Marks the Spot. That would have been a, I mean, it would have been 300 more XP for Slayer. So, oh well, I didn't think about it when I was doing it, but it's okay. I'll just continue on and we'll just keep grinding. All right, so I just bought all this stuff and I reorganized my bank a little bit. Got food and random stuff as well as teleports up here. Mining, smithing, crafting. It's gonna be in this one. Fishing, cooking there. Woodcutting, fletching, and fire making is gonna be here. And I'm gonna start my farming tab in this one at some point. I'm just not worried about it at this second. I don't have any money. I bought some gold bars because I'm gonna make some gold bracelets, and that's probably how I'll make money for the future, not for the future, but for the time being, just because it's easy and you don't really need like any stats, and I already have the stats I need, which is just 7 crafting. So I'm gonna do that for a little bit, and then after I do the museum, which is gonna take me all of like 30 seconds to finish practically, and then it will be time for the woodcutting grind. Alright, so doing the museum here real quick, and I think I'm gonna wrap this episode up right here, before I, start really going into anything else. Yeah, Nine Slayer and Hunter. And I can skip some of the nonsense levels, so I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. Like I said, I'm gonna start with doing some woodcutting, get that up to 41. I may even do some fishing, but we'll see. But yeah, you guys will find out in the next one. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll watch these videos like you used to. I want to get back into it, like I said, and it's fun again. And I'm just taking it a lot slower, and hopefully that everything works out and it's gonna be enjoyable for everyone. So hope you guys enjoyed, and leave a like and subscribe for more videos. See you guys.